careful, there is, seems to be lots of dirt on the road. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, definitely. Ah, oh, there we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay.
So let's test our tires. What I can say.
Yeah, but I'm gonna be flying you.
So. Uh-huh. No, I'm not. I'm not confident on this kind of road as well, so.
Okay. But it's better than last time. This is smooth. Or it's just a start.
Maybe.
Yeah, this is smooth. This is smooth. Adventure! Oh shit. Okay, let's be a bit serious. I had to put my positioning light so that bears can see where what is my position.
Shit. Whoa. Yeah, me too, I'm here.
I just slided in it, fuck. It's okay. Did they say it's good?
So nice. Oh. Whoa.
Shit.
Whoop.
Hey, it's okay. Point something. Okay, as crazy as we are. So now I know that tires wouldn't be my main concern, it would be suspension actually.
But you can adjust it.
No, I'm not concerned that much about... No, it's not that I'm not comfortable, I hear like boxes buzzing a bit, you know.
Uh-oh.
I'm not concerned about the boxes.
I understand.
That would be perfectly fine otherwise.
Well, I think people, when they go off-road, they have...
letting us go.
Not hard boxes, it's... It's soft boxes.
Oh,
soft
really?
Luggage.
Okay. Yeah, makes sense. Because they're flexible.
It is flexible, and if people are falling down, it's also
okay.
Better.
Yeah, but let's not plan to fall down. Oh, GPS is still correct. We're still on the road. Oh, wow, road.
Wow.
Shit, good.
It was easy.
I think only for short.
Yes, so if you you ask me if you take some tires, I think I will go for off-road, why not?
Like something like 70-30, right? Something like that?
70-30, you mean 70?
Percent.
Uh-huh.
70% road, 30% off-road.
Yeah, I can. I mean, I'm not experienced in it, I'm not so confident, but it's interesting to have this experience.
Yeah, it's actually quite the fun if, oh my god, look at it. It's supposed to be quite the fun, you can drift and shit, right? But you don't have good tires, you have to trust your tires. Like, I didn't know it was such a huge difference until, you know, before on Koh Summit, they didn't have proper roads, they had dirt, right?
Mm-hmm.
So when you would rent a scooter, you would rent it with off-road tires.
Mm-hmm.
And I never was, you know, even slightly concerned about the, you know, stability on those tires. It just worked perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't fully, you know, understand how it works other than tire is more flexible, so it adjusts to terrain, but it made all difference. Like for example, if I you see how easily I slide it into that canal, and I had a feeling if I fight against it, I will have even more problem, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So with those tires now, you're just fine, because they're grippy on the sides, they're grippy in any way. This one just slides.
Yeah, they are very solid, so they just go very.
Yeah. Yeah, like teeth. Okay, we're 2.1.
Oh. Yeah, actually it's a good point about boxes. With these boxes I think it can be, they in some point they just cancel down. Because for me it's, they are plastic, so it's you bind it with plastic.
Yeah. Look at this. Oh, this is awesome. Thailand! Okay.
And also the thing is that I have traction control and I have ABS, and these things are kicks in when whenever it's needed. And I have ability to turn it off actually.
Yeah,
to turn off.
Yeah, like if you want to have fun off-road, you always have to turn it off. But
yeah,
I don't think this qualifies for now.
Yes, yes, I need to have good experience.
Okay, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Well, have to go through.
There we go. I will
follow. This is very slippery. Be careful. This is crazy slippery. Oh shit! Whoa! This slides. Be very careful.
Whoa!
Yeah. Right. Okay. Oh, we're through. Okay, tell me go right soon.
Okay.
You don't want to be here when it rains. With these tires? No.
Yeah.
Insane. You okay?
Yeah.
You hit something, right?
No, no, I just closed my visor.
Alright. Oh, wait, shit. Yeah? No? No, next time.
Okay.
This is actually a crossroad. Yeah, you remember this? We went left last time here.
Okay. Oh, they have attractions. Community attraction. On to the left.
Okay. This is definitely an attraction. We're almost there. 1 kilometer.
Okay.
Cool, so we got taste of off-road, huh? Wow, Garmin even have that small road on map for it, huh? Uh-huh. Check this house. Whoa.
Whoa.
Hello. We're here. And I think you get ferry boat is here.
Uh-huh.
Is this thing working now? The guy's sleeping. Okay, careful here. I think that means go.
Yeah, can. At least we can, how to say, we can U-turn, make U-turn. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
You can U-turn on the boat, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I think we could park here on the right.
Mm-hmm.
Right, here. Or you know what? I'm gonna go a bit further because they wanna take photos and then
okay.
You just park here.
Okay, I will park here.
Yeah. Cool, huh?
Finally, I feel that we, how to say, finally I feel that it's shaking.
Oh, we are?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, we are. Yeah, go off the bike. It's fine. Just leave it like this and that's it. Okay?
Yeah.
All right. Fun. Okay. All good?
Yeah. Everything's okay.
Okay, see. It's a small dog thing. Whatever. Yeah.
What is kind of animal?
Like chihuahua.
What is the kind of animal? Like that guy asking.
Yeah. Oh shit, deep sand. Or something. I don't know if it was.